families. Okay, what we are going to learn today? Fact families. What is a fact family? Can you tell me what is a fact family? Addition facts, subtraction facts make a fact family. What is a fact family, children? Addition facts, subtraction facts make a fact family. I repeat, addition facts, subtraction facts make a fact family. For example, I have 10, 6 and 4. These are the three numbers I have. I have 10, 6 and 4. I have to write two addition facts. And two subtraction facts. We have to write two addition facts and two subtraction facts. To write the two addition facts, first we take the small numbers. Okay, first we have to take the small numbers. Which are the four small numbers here? 4, 6 and 10. First number comes 4. So, first you should write 4. Okay, first you should write small number plus the next small number is 6. 4 plus 6 is equal to 10. Big number you should write after is equal to. Big number you should write after is equal to. Next, to get the second addition fact, you have to flip the numbers. You have to flip the first number and second number. That means second number comes to first position and first number comes to second position. So what is the answer? 10. Here, total remains same. Total remains same. You have to write it at last. For when you are writing addition facts, total you have to write at last. Only the thing is you have to flip the numbers before is equal to. We have to flip the numbers before is equal to. When you are coming to subtraction facts, first you have to write the big number. Okay? First you have to write the big number. Which is the big number there? Yes. 10 is the big number. So first write 10. Okay? First we have to write 10. What is the symbol of subtraction? Minus. Okay? What is the symbol of subtraction? Minus. 10 minus, you have to write 6. 10 minus 6 is equal to 4. The next number is 4. Next, we have to write the next subtraction sentence. First write 10 minus, you have to flip these two numbers. You have to flip these two numbers. That means 4 you have to write here is equal to and 6 you should write here. From 10 if we remove 4, answer is 6. This is the way we have to write two addition facts and two subtraction facts when they give you the fact family. This is the fact family. When they give you the fact family. One more I will explain you. Listen carefully, children.
Yes, children. Now,
tell me? Why we are writing only three numbers for an ant family? Yes, for two numbers we perform operations. For any two numbers we perform operation to get the third number. For two numbers we are performing operation to get the third number. Understood, children? Yes. Now you have 17, 8, 9 and 7. Okay? Which of these four, I have given you four numbers. How many numbers I have given you? Four numbers. You have to pick three numbers such that it form a fact family. Which of these three numbers form a fact family? Whether 1789 or 1787 or 1797 forms a fact family. Which of these three numbers forms a fact family? First, I am taking 9 plus 7. What is 9 plus 7? 9 in 9, take 7 fingers. Am I getting 17? Yes, big number is 17. Yes, 9 after 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Answer is 16. Am I getting 17? No, so I should not take these two numbers. I will take 8 plus 9. 8 plus 9. 9 in 9, take 8 fingers. 9 after 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Total is 17. So, which numbers are the fact family? 8, 9 and 17 form a fact family. 8, 9 and 17 form a fact family. What are the two additional facts we get for this fact family? 8 plus 9 is equal to 17. One fact, addition fact. What is the other addition fact? You have to flip it. 9 plus 8 is equal to 17. Okay, this is other addition fact. Subtraction fact. To get the other subtraction fact, you have to write 17 minus 9 is equal to 8. 17 minus 9 is equal to 8. Other subtraction fact, to get the other subtraction fact, we have to write 17 minus, these two numbers we have to flip it. 8 is equal to 9. 8 is equal to 9. These are the two addition facts we get and these are the two subtraction facts we get for the given fact family which is formed among these four numbers. Understood, children? When you come to your volume, when you come to your volume, you have first question as write one addition and one subtraction fact for 7. You have to write one addition fact and one subtraction fact for 7. See the second question. Write two addition facts and two subtraction facts for each fact family. They have given you two fact families. You have to write two addition facts and two subtraction facts for the A question and B question. Understood, children? Here A question is 16, 7 and 9 and B question is 14, 6 and 8. You have to write two addition facts and two subtraction facts. See the third question. Tick the house that shows the correct number of a fact family. Use the numbers to write the addition and subtraction facts. Okay, they have given you two triangles, isn't it, children? Inside the triangles they have given you the numbers. You have to tick which forms a correct fact family. Which is the correct fact family, you have to tick it. And you have to write two addition facts and two subtraction facts. Two addition facts and two subtraction facts you have to write. Understood, children? Thank you.